Hi friends, my name is Abhishek. I'm studying 6th class. Now I would like to explain sums on area. Sum, find the area of the rectangles with the given sum, sides, given sides. For sum, 50 centimeters and 20 centimeters. Area of rectangle, this is 20 centimeters and 50 centimeters. In the rectangle, opposite sides are equal. We have to apply 20 here and 50 centimeters here. And area of rectangle formula, L into B, length into breadth. What is the length? 50 centimeters and breadth 20 centimeters. Now, what is the length? 50 centimeters into breadth 20 centimeters. So, we have to multiply 50 into 20. 20 zeros are 0, 25 is a 100, 1000. 1000 centimeters, 1000 centimeters is the area of rectangle for this sum, 50 centimeters and 20 centimeters. Area is 1000 centimeters. Let me explain you and the sum. 7 kilometers and 19 kilometers. Okay. Area of rectangle. So this is 7 kilometers, breadth and length 19 kilometers. So area in rectangle, opposite sides are equal. 19 kilometers we have to apply here, 19 kilometers, and 7 kilometers we have to apply here. And what is the length here? Length is equal to 19 kilometers and breadth 7 kilometers. What is the area of rectangle formula? Length into breadth. Okay, what is the length here? 19 kilometers and breadth 7 kilometers. So multiply 19 into 7, 133. So 133 kilometers is the area of rectangle for 7 kilometers and 19 kilometers. 133 kilometers is the answer. Okay, bye friends. This is the area of rectangle. In next class, area of square we will learn. And do you like this video? Please like, share and subscribe. Bye bye. Thank you.